The end of an era for drivers this weekend. Starting Sunday, cashless tolling begins at the Lincoln Tunnel. Moving forward, tolls for the Hudson River Crossing will be fully electronic. You either pay with e-zpass or you'll be billed by mail after your license plate is read. The Lincoln Tunnel is the last Port Authority crossing to make the switch to cashless tolling. The change allows for the deactivation and eventual removal of those Lincoln Tunnel toll booths.